I don't understand why I'm being deported.
Yes, you explain
that. But I'm a U.S. citizen.
I will explain it for the 10th time.
But
your American citizenship doesn't valid for you in Israel. Because you're a Palestinian.
But I'm an American first.
Your American nationality doesn't valid for you in Israel.
Okay, but I do have the right to come the same way that I left.
No, you don't have rights.
A U.S. citizen...
You don't have rights. This is my country, not America.
But we respect you.
This is my country, not America.
You want the right to enter?
I'm sorry?
Ma'am, okay, let's finish with the custom.
Well, can I talk to your superior?
I'm the superior.
There has to be someone above you.
I'm the superior.
You don't want to sign?
I didn't even look at it because I'm trying to talk to you guys.
But
we don't need to talk to you. We don't want to talk to you.
I'm a U.S. citizen.
Fill the form. If you will not fill the form, you will not get your bags.
I want my bags, but I'm
so fill the form, please. We don't need to talk to you. Finish, fill the form.
You don't need to talk to me that way. I'm a U.S. citizen. No one talks to me that way.
But you can...
Why you care? Why you think that we are care that you're a U.S. citizen?
You don't care about U.S. citizens?
No.
Really?
Yes, really.
We support you the most in the U.S. You don't care about
that? No, this is my country now. This is not a part of America. We are not another city of the United States or something like that. This is Israel.
Your
tax is coming to this airport.
Yes.
So don't pay taxes. Because we don't allow you to get inside, so don't pay taxes.
No.
So you please tell Mr. Trump that I need a raise. Maybe he will arrange me a raise if he's paying my salary.
Is that supposed to be funny or
yes?
something?
Yes. You think that you're funny?
No, I don't.
So, be quiet.
You should be quiet. You're not being nice.
You what?
Ma'am, wait.
Ma'am.